everybody, Josh Wilson, off-leash canine training. Have 1-year-old black lab, Marker. Marker's a sweet dog, typical lab. Great with people, great with dogs. No sit if nothing's going on. No stay if nothing's going on. Any types of distractions though, he's a mess. Great family here in Hampton Roads that he belongs to. Very active. Come here, Marker, come here, come here. Very active people. They want to be able to take him places, do things with him, and have fun. And they love him. I mean, he's a part of the family. But he's a wild man, totally out of control. So we're going to make him awesome. Let me show you where he's at right now, what he knows, and then you'll see the progress in 2 weeks. Marker, come. Come. Come here. Good boy. Good boy. Marker, come. Come. Marker, come. Come. Marker, come. Marker, come. Come. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Marker, sit, sit, good boy. Sit, good boy, sit, sit, good boy. Heel, heel, heel. Marker, come on, heel, 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 heel. Marker, come on, heel, heel. Walking him is a mess. I'm a big guy, and he's pulling me all over the place. So we're gonna work on that. We're gonna make him great. I can't wait for you to see Marcus' progress in 2 weeks. Take care.
Come here, buddy. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Good boy. Ooh.
truck. That's how we load up that off-leash canine.
As far as pulling, and he has done a complete 180 in just 2 weeks, even to the point where Will is now probably going to be the lead trainer at home.
He's That's right.
Hit him great on everything from place to heel, so we're just super excited to get Marker home and keep up with his training and give updates to Josh as we go along.
Thanks, guys. We really appreciate it. Will, you excited to have your puppy back?
Yeah.
That's right. Have fun, guys.
Thanks, Josh.
Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.